Untold story of Camp Nou. Did you know? During the Spanish Civil War, the stadium was used as a temporary prison and refugee camp, housing up to 6,000 people at a time. Uncover more historical information with History app.